Have you faced a problem where you can't receive audio or video calls on the WhatsApp app? No worries. Here is the advanced guide on how to fix this can't receive calls on WhatsApp using an iPhone with the latest iOS update. So, let's get started. Before proceeding, make sure that you have a reliable internet connection for WhatsApp. If not, open your browser, visit a website or YouTube, and check for loading issues. If the problem persists, move on to the next solution. Solution 1. Make sure that your camera and microphone are turned on. Open Settings, scroll down, find the WhatsApp app, tap on it, and ensure that microphone and camera permissions are turned on. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. Otherwise, try our next solution. Solution 2. Try to restart your device. A simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not, and try the next solution. After that, if you still have the issue, then try our next solution below. Solution 3. Offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap iPhone Storage, find out WhatsApp, tap Offload again, tap Reinstall. If you still have the issue, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Try to connect to any VPN. Open the App Store, find out a free VPN app, connect it. After that, open the Messenger app and try to call someone and check whether your problem is solved or not. So, this is how you can solve the can't receive audio or video calls issue on the WhatsApp app. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.